All right, well, here we are. It is 12:25 a.m. on Friday, January 11th, 2013. This is my first sinus rinse, neti potty, as most of us know it by, of the season, due to my wondrous love of cedar here in Austin, Texas. So here we go, first one of the season. Let's see how it goes. Might be a little rusty, but we're gonna have a little fun here. Here we go. Fantastic, isn't it? Oh yeah, it's just, you know, one of my favorite things in the world, you know. Oh yeah, there we go. Fantastic. Hey, how you doing? One down, one more to go. Here we go, other one. Oh, tough. You know, a couple days ago I was, me and my boy were hanging out. You know, just storytelling. Neti potty storytelling. Oh yeah. You know what I'm talking about. Those of us who have allergies, in Austin, Texas especially, y'all know what this is about. Those who don't, I'm sure you can't wait. It's quite a club, I tell you. It's hard to get into. If you'd like to, just move on over here to Austin, Texas. Plan on staying here about 6 or 7 years plus, and you will. I promise you, you will acquire these allergies and thus get your ticket. VIP allergy backstage pass to neti potty love.